What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure, and what's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that.
What are you looking at?
Out for the watch. They got no respect for laws.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
The Pendletons are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more. What was that? Help me! Please!
Thank you. Morgan will be in there all night.
What was it?
Outsider! Guards! Come on!
You're gonna bleed, damn you!
Right.
Oh no!
So you did the business, did you, Corvo?
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emilly, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Attention. Supplies of Sokolov's elixir reached a critical point. Ordinary citizens will be limited to purchasing half a dose per day.
It is a difficult time for the family. Perhaps we should not speak.
Gamble's journal. It's amazing how many overseers he'd been blackmailing. It really is the key to the Abbey.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Kaldwin's bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emilly. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Come to your senses, man. Off to Kaldwin's bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. I know you don't have much time, but don't forget to upgrade your gear with Piero.
That's going to be bad.
Guard!
citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Kaldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Kaldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow. Citizens and visitors to our by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Kaldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed on Kaldwin's Bridge
during this period. Curfew will begin tomorrow morning at sunrise.
In this blasted curfew, how is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city.
Disgusting.
I want him found. Haste.
Ah, nice shit, Bigger.
I know you're here somewhere, scum. I know you're here.
Outlive me.
I know you're here.
You will not outlive me. I will see you.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Touch the charger before your ship.
The officer brings it by, and the arc pylon will fry you.
Those things?
Really, sir. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It's fun to watch a bunch of that. There was a time when you didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Thank you.
kills this one.
Somewhere.
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life.
Such a wondrous symbol
of the progress we've made in industry and invention.
You say so.
And remember, Guardsman.
Yeah.
The oil must be gone.
Screams are evidence we have done our job.
You know, guardsmen, I don't care for you very much.
Someone's supposed to be on duty.
Anybody with signs of the sickness?